The branches become snakes, the knife, blades, fire. The bristles of the brush become matchsticks. Hanging. Things always hanging. The branches snakes. Knife blades fire. The bristles of the brush become matchsticks. Though I cannot sleep, I have still not woken up. I forgot whether I brushed my teeth today. A hit in the head didn't work. Hanging. Things always hanging. Hanging things. Always hanging. I forgot whether I brushed my teeth today. The bristles of the brush become matchsticks. Hanging. Always hanging. I close my eyes like a book that I am too tired to read. A tune plays itself in my head over and over again as if it needed to get to know me. My eyes, that is, open by themselves, but through the long and uneventful night remain unread. Just two black dots that follow themselves around. Close my eyes. A tune plays itself over and over again inside my head. As if it needed to get to know me. My eyes, that is, open by themselves, but through the long and uneventful night remain unread. My eyes like a book that I am too tired to read. Two black dots. Played over and over again. Tried counting buttons, the seeds from a sunflower, the circle formed by two lovers kissing. And when I fell for an instant, I dreamt of an ailing poet playing a trombone. I tried counting buttons, the seeds from a sunflower, a circle formed by two lovers. And when I fell for an instant, I dreamt of an ailing poet playing a trombone. Looked for myself beneath the magnifying glass within the whiteness of sleep. I looked for the seasons and captured spring. I longed for myself without getting up to pee, without yawning or working or watching the late night news. And what I found and what I felt were the springs of the mattress digging into my rib cage and hip. I bent down, found the missing hands of the clock, and time began again. Sleeping, why they didn't give some to me. I longed for myself without getting up to pee, without yawning or working or watching the late night news. And what I found and what I felt were the springs of the mattress digging into my rib cage and hip. I bent down, found the missing hands of the clock, and time began again. Day is air, night is glish. No wind. 3:24 a.m. I can tell by the cough it's a man. It's short, it's hot, it's funny. Alone two times in bed with a Bach partita and eyes of always slumber. Numbered and plumed like Icarus, I plunge on fire towards sleep's embrace. Day is air, night is glish. Like the medicated dog of a famous author as she rubs my stomach. Two times in bed, we are both alone. Two times in bed. Insomnia is mostly circular, then lines and waves like the passage of time or the flowers of trees, the bedding down of bodies embraced and betrayed by life and myth, interlocking mounds of dust, portraits of hanging skin and geometries, profiles of water, a dilating compass, the crisscross and near miss of river and ocean, of tide and shore. Elevated above the tree line, there is a winding road. I am there somewhere. Patches of moist hours devour the clock as they gnaw at me. It is a continuous loop, well traveled, and I'm always so tired. Sometimes I can only imagine my body, one small reflection in a landslide of mirrors. Two black dots follow themselves around, two black dots that are my eyes. I'm not pretty in the morning. Sometimes I can only imagine my body, one small reflection in a landslide of mirrors. I don't know who invented sleep and why they didn't give some to me. This rain has ruined the roses. It's a continuous loop we travel, so tired. Insomnia is a circle, and we can only imagine the bodies of others. The woman in the moon is lost, and as I went looking for her last night, my branch began to blossom. But this rain's left no room for the roses, and spring never really arrived. There are a lot of sleepwalkers out here. I trust your sensibilities better than mine. I'd rather see through your eyes. Insomnia is a circle, and we can only imagine the bodies of others. The woman in the moon is lost, and as I went looking for her last night, my branch began to blossom, but this rain's left no room for the roses. And spring never really arrived. The voice of the bird is stuck somewhere between 5 and 6 in the morning. It is thick with notes. It opens suddenly and just as suddenly falls silent. I am the only one awake to hear it. The dangerous hours are between midnight and noon. It is here that I have nowhere to go. I am not safe even in my own bed. What I fear most is rejection and death. The bird, having had a bad dream, woke for an instant, then fell mute, then fell back to sleep, realizing it was still too early to share morning. Where is the bird? The one who is responsible for the salvation of a handful of cripples. I will write my will when I write it. I am willing to do this, to be the one responsible for saving a handful of cripples. Where is he? How were so many of us fooled? I am stuck between the ticks of the clock, counting sixes. 24 is a safe number for some. Small talk. I have so much anger I could burn up the world. I'm stuck between the ticks of the clock. Where is that bird? The dangerous hours are always between midnight and noon. I wonder who invented sleep and why they didn't give some to me. I walk in circles. Endlessly, endlessly, awkwardly walking in circles. Swan laking through the cards like a drowning man. Two black dots that are my eyes. I'm not good at small talk. I have so much anger. I could burn up the world. Watch out, watch out. Sun goes down, scraping, scraping. The voice of the bird, scraping, stuck somewhere between 5 and 6. Where is the bird? The one who is responsible for the salvation of a handful of cripples. Where is he? I fell asleep for a briefness. I tried counting buttons. I tried, it was 4 o'clock in the morning and the olives began talking really, really loud. The ones with the red center, red, red, a color I aspire to be part of, but not covered.
then he must be dead. My crime woke me up, and this was proof I had been asleep, asleep. Deep, 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 deep sleep. Endless sleep and heavy sleep. I have so much anger I could burn up the world. There I am somewhere on that winding road. Patches of moist hours gnawing at me, devouring my very insides. I have so much anger I could. Where is the bird, Robert? Where is the bird? Robert, if Robert died, he must be dead. Each other's flesh. Two duelists to the death. I wonder who invented sleep and why they didn't give some to me. I walk in circles, awkwardly, endlessly in circles. Where is the bird? Where is the bird? The bird. Where is the bird? The bird. Bird.
Some rain today as the light comes up and morning slips into itself. Put on your coat. Don't worry if no one speaks to you. The rewards are numerously few.